So 2020 was a really bad year, from the outbreak of COVID-19 to the death of Pop Smoke and Doom, to all the people struggling financially, many of them facing eviction. Even though this voice cannot sing or rap, I hope the sound brings a little comfort to some of you. Hopefully 2021 will be a better year and we can get back to some form of normalcy. Stay safe out there. Young Dagger Dick signing out.
Looking for a brighter season.
Yeah.
Need to lay a burden down. Hey day, you drowning in a helpless feeling.
Young blood sucker.
Buried on the deeper ground.
Yeah.
Okay.
I seem depressed, always being bothered nevertheless. Keeping me out of prison and putting me to the test. They ask me what is happiness, you write it on a check. Oh, you feel it on the sweat when your dick is in the breast, huh? Give me a second look. Okay. If death is what it seems, why is it so vividly portrayed within my dreams? Fear of understanding the devil's running its course. Hatred's not received, it's coming straight from the source. Remorse, as this time becomes a factor. Minds full of greed, disposing of benefactors. Backwards, pace backwards, effort is superficial. Only reaching the surface upon the earth. In flames engulf the earth. In Christ's possessions, they incinerate. This is far beyond any director tried to demonstrate. See the record, here's the record, take the record, set it straight. Perplexed, only receive slumber when at heaven gates. And this is fairly simple for your grasp. Try and contemplate your conversates, hesitate and navigate your inner traits. Back to a time where minds were just matter. If you stated opinions, your bones would begin to shatter. It didn't matter back then, cause there was no reacting, acting up. Chevy and Black. Accurate fact for the black. In fact, if you thought that you were free, you should disregard that. All facts.
Haha, Raven in this bitch.
Young Exeter. Call me a young Dexter. My hypothesis is,
what's that?
Is death ain't shit.
Aw, shit.
I'd rather die than be alive in this life. Honestly, full of strife and strife.
Yeah. Standing on my own feet, posting on my lonely, lowly feeling lonely. Show me all the homies, know me who would miss me if I was turned to ghostly. Closely exposed to fakers who pretend they didn't know me. Use it as a clout boost, crazy how death could just amount truth. Abounded how it mounts through without a doubt. Couldn't do this shit without you. Proud to be the guy you look up to and winning your ears around you. Cause death isn't nothing to touch with a toy. When you pick your poison, smitten your grit as you pick particular choices. Witness that coyness, avoid this suicidal voice that's pointed and pointed. A pointer to kill the voice is anointed, voided us into the annoyance of understanding. Underhanded snakes that plunge and damage an abundance of stuff that I wasn't planning. Suffer damn and repugnant standards, taking the love for granted. But if you gone trust, I'll rock them like the dust of granite. Don't understand it? My hypothesis is simply synonymous with excellent shits and comic. It's comical comic, so responded. He's gone, but he's not forgotten. I'll pass forth the torch of some of his knowledge. It's lighted up the forest that we're walking in. Call it moonlight, cause the spotlight is gone high. Running Vice City flows with Jaws guide coming all sides, shrugging, that's all right. All time thought my life meant nothing, but now I know if I die, a thousand other coffins would be dug in, not frontin'.